Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments for the Long Dark community on Facebook. We have 8 arrowheads. We're going to leave this stuff here, some of it. And okay, we've got 17 arrows. That weighs 2.55. We've got this old parka. Let's leave it here. One hatchet. Hacksaw, we'll leave that here. Five charcoal. Two bows. Can leave one of these bows here. Leave that. Two lower condition arrows. For some reason, they are lighter. Well, because there's just one each of them. Sewing kits. We'll leave one of those here. We have plenty of these things, so they do in place of sewing kits. So that gets us down to 34 pounds. We still have lots and lots of stuff. We don't need to bring this. Oh wait, bandages maybe. Cloth. Well, you never know if you might need a shelter, right? 7 cloth is not that heavy. We'll bring that along. So let's see what's heavy. We got a bunch of meat. Don't need all this meat. We come back, we can have some of this meat anyways. We got a bunch of arrowheads. So that brings us up to 16 arrowheads. That's 1.12 kilograms. Oh, they're not that heavy. Yeah, I know. Ooh, whetstones. I do like whetstones. Take 2 whetstones. What are we up to? 37. That's quite a good load. How many of these do we have? Charcoal, 5. How many does 5 of them weigh? 1 kilogram. Okay. That's a pretty good load, all right. Ratchet. Take the better one. It's only better by 1%, but okay, so we've got lots of materials in there. In here we have, traveling food. Flares are always handy. We just have to go through one mine, right? Oh, there's more guts here. Medipen. Do we have one of those? Yes, we have two of those. So we don't need that. Lots of food. You might as well bring this food and leave the leave the meat here. So we'll put the meat in here. And we'll eat one. Oh, we have several pieces here. Oh, let's eat this one. Okay, so all in all we have just over a kilo of meat. We're ready to go. We're down to a mean 35 kilos, so we could take more stuff. I do like the idea of taking that other jacket. Where did I leave that? Oh, we still have more stuff to pick up, don't we? Magnifying lens. Do we have one of those? We have two of those. Let's drop one of them. We could repair things, but the things are here that need to be repaired. Are we carrying any metal? No. We use most of the metal up. We have all of our feathers. We have three hides. Okay, over here we have a lot more guts, if I remember. And we have a rifle. We're going to take that and we're going to leave it somewhere safe. We're going to bring 2 liters of water and leave it, drop it off at the next place, which is going to be the lighthouse. Anything in here? Empty. There's a cloth. High winds will impede progress. Oh, lovely. We have fog. So, how to get back up? Well, we go this way. fog, but is it warm? Feels like 11, so we're plenty warm. Wind chill's only 5. There's no wind. I think we can get up here. We're not going to stop for wood. If we have to build a shelter, we'll scrounge wood. I don't remember if I brought enough cloth to build a shelter. Probably. Low visibility, so we can't chart. We're by the waterfall. I don't know if the waterfall is loud. It's really loud in one ear right now, and if I turn this way, it's loud in both ears. Our fatigue is only going down slowly, so that's good. Ooh, a rabbit. If I only had a rock. Ooh, I have the rifle, and I have a bow. Well, we'll put all this away. I don't know why I'm bringing the rifle. Oh yeah, I'm bringing the rifle over to this other place. We're gonna leave it there. So, it's foggy. We could walk right past the lighthouse, but I think we're gonna spot where it branches off because there's gonna be a path there. Coming up to the car. I don't think we brought the crowbar. And of course there's wolves here. The trunk is empty. Oh, Wolfie. It's just the other side of these rocks. This is the bridge to the lighthouse. Ooh, there's a Wolfie. He went one way and then he came back. Now, is this the place? I'm not sure. Doesn't look right. This looks better. Or does it? Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna backtrack over here. I don't see the stone church. This doesn't look right. Nope, this is not right. We haven't gone far enough yet. Fog is clearing a little bit. Let's see if we can chart now. Well, the car. Oh, the car is past the lighthouse. Okay, so. We are right here. Yeah, that's where we are. There's a lighthouse right over there. Now, what hasn't been charted yet? And what time is it? Sun's almost going down, so it's time. So there's a region over there we can chart. We can chart that. Right over that way. We still have a little bit of daylight left. Let's draw up some stuff here. Dropping arrows. We'll drop this. I'm not dropping that. Drop that. I think this is about where we haven't charted. Let's see, yeah. Past that inlet. Yeah, just up here. Let's see if I can shinny up here. Let's chart it. Yeah. Well, there's a bit more over there, but the other side of this bluff. We will soon, buddy. We'll find a place for you to rest. Ooh, this looks a bit challenging. Torn clothing. Ooh. Our boots. Okay. Let's take some antibiotics. Painkillers. Did not do anything because it's too low condition. Oh, we're okay. We just had the one. One of I thought we had two afflictions there. Okay. Well, let's take it easy here. We still have a ways to get down. Looks like we're gonna get down. And this would be the place we haven't charted yet. And that looks like thin ice over there. Okay, that's thin ice there. All that. We can get a little further over here. But that's as far as we can get. And we can get up here. We might be able to get over there, but that looks like open water. Well, let's chart this. No, that covers almost all of it. I think we guess we're somewhere down here. I don't know. Let's get back. Pretty sure we can get through up here. How many of you watching along know where we are? This is Desolation Point. Just below Kate's Corner. Kate's secluded corner. Skirting the rocks. Lots and lots of wood out here, isn't there? Firewood. That's a good thing about Desolation Point. Plenty of firewood. But not close to the forge. It's all over here. Is that my stomach growling? Or a wolf? Let's chase these deer. Usually I leave some stuff here. We're gonna leave this here. Yep. We'll pick the rest of that stuff up when we leave. We could put it in this car trunk over here, that's for sure. Mm. No, those are the hazards of navigating in the fog. Walked right past it. What the hell? It's down this way. Yep, here's the path. Here's the moon. That'll make a nice snapshot, won't it? Listen to the wind. The loon. Those are loons. Beautiful loons. What the heck was that noise? Oh, the sound of the shore. The waves. A bunch more guts and stuff. Ooh, saplings, we forgot about these. What's in here? Some gamey bear meat. That's from the old place. Let's go have a nap. Do we have anything that needs to be dropped on the floor? I don't think so. Cured, everything's cured. Where's our bear hide? Ew, buddy, we're gonna have to go back. We left our bear hide somewhere.